Good morning, students. How are you? Hope you all are fine. So today we are going to start our new lesson, that is conjunctions. So first we will see some examples. Anup can ride a motorbike or drive a car. Second, Anil can ride a motorbike but cannot drive a car. Third, Vani rides a motorbike or drives a car. So students, see in this sentence says and, but, or. These are the conjunctions. These are connecting words. Okay, so students, see here. Conjunctions means they connect two words or group of words or short sentences. So student, first we will see about conjunction and. Okay, for example, she hugged her mother. She hugged her father. Okay. So students, here these are two separate sentences. So how we will write by using conjunction and? She hugged her mother and father. See here students, we have added here conjunction and. Okay. To make this sentence, we use conjunction and to joining similar ideas. Okay. See here. Or added more information. Okay. See. Next, about conjunction but. Okay. We use the conjunction but to joining opposite ideas or things. See here students. Kalpana cooks for everyone. She has no time to eat. Okay. These are two separate sentences. So see here how we will write. Kalpana cooks for everyone but she has no time to eat. See here students. But we used here conjunction but to join opposite ideas. Okay, we use conjunction or. Okay, when there is a two options or we have to choose one option or two options. See here, for example, you can go out with us, you can stay at home. These are two sentences. How we will write by using conjunction or? You can go out with us or stay at home. Okay, see, there is two options. You can go out with us also or you can stay at home also. Okay, choice is yours. So students, once we will revise it, listen carefully. Conjunction and we use to join similar ideas or things. Suppose I like to play carom and chess. So I like to play both games. Okay, so these are the similar ideas. Okay, second, conjunction but joining opposite ideas or things. Suppose I am tired but I want to play. Okay, means I am tired also, then also I want to play. These are two opposite ideas. And conjunction or means choice between two things. Suppose, do you like coffee or tea? There are two options. Okay, so we have to choose only one option. I like coffee, otherwise I like tea also. Okay, bye.